You drive the grungy streets of Los Angeles and you think this place is just a shithole. And then every now and then you discover some place of beauty, intrigue, nature, one might say. A fucking lake on the tippity top of the Hollywood Hills. I know it's really a reservoir, but does this not look like you're in some sort of mountain type community situation? I live in Los Angeles and I didn't know this kind of stuff existed here. And I've lived here for quite some time. But this is friggin' beautiful. And then over here is what I like to call Turtle Pond. And I call it that because there's a sign back there that says Turtle Pond. Look at that little teeny turtle. It's a little guy. It's like a baby or a teenager or something. I wonder how often the ducks and the turtles collide. Politically, of course. Look at that guy. He's standing on something. The magic of ducks. Ducks are one of my favorite birds. I just decided that right now, by the way. I don't have anything to say about it. I didn't think it through. I'm kind of just saying it in front of him. Hello, buddy. If I knew what you ate, I'd bring it. What if he tells me steak from Morton's? And I'm like, what? That's like 80 bucks, dude. That one's got like the design on it is like spiny. They just did that Chinese yin and yang thing. Did you see that? Oh my God. That was beautiful. Okay, I'm back at Turtle Pond. Only this time I have a great idea, which is I bought some turtle food on Amazon and I brought a tiny cowboy hat with me. And I'm gonna put this cowboy hat on the edge of the pond, and then I'm gonna put a row of turtle food leading up to it. And then a turtle is gonna come up here and stick his head under the cowboy hat, and then I'm gonna flick it onto his head. And this is gonna be one of the, you might be the turtle. You might be the cowboy turtle. I could get the hat on his head from here. Oh my God, let me entice him. It's hard to keep it in a row, it just keeps falling into the water. Look at that guy, he's starving. Starving to be a cowboy. Just crawl up to that hat, dude. I mean, partner. This is totally gonna happen, here he goes, he's going up to the hat. Come on, man, get that hat on your head. I swear to God, if you get that hat on your head, the hat's over here, man. What's he doing? Okay, here, maybe that guy's the cowboy. This one wants nothing to do with it. If he gets that hat on his little turtle head, I'm gonna dump the whole bottle of this stuff in the water. I don't wanna fill them up before they get the cowboy hat on their head. I could probably throw the hat on his head, but maybe not. Oh, here he goes. Here we go, cowboy hat turtle action. Turtle putting a cowboy hat on his head. Come on, man. Quick, before this family gets here. I don't want them to see what I'm doing. Okay, I gotta hide the cowboy hat because there's a family coming. I hope this is like a bonding thing where they think I'm their mom or something. Cut to, I have to come up here and breastfeed these babies. I talked to a vet and they're like, you started it. I kind of want to tell these kids what I'm doing with this cowboy hat idea because I think they'll appreciate it. Staring contest. They don't like it when you raise your voice. I know that. All you have to do is climb up here and get underneath this hat. It's not gonna hurt you. It's gonna make you cooler. Put the hat on and you can have it all. I mean, not at all, like, you know, a jet or anything like that. Breaking news, ducks love turtle food. Oh my God, they love it. They love it. They're loving it. Look at that guy, he's just eating turtle food like he's a turtle. You an idiot. The magic of ducks.